Seth, come on, bro. We got a race to go to. It's taking so long.
So Darren, what do you think about that stage?
The switchback fucks me.
Did you get it?
No, I can get it if I take a foot up.
Yeah, well, I mean, and it is, it's just taking, you know how it goes, man, it's brand new. I mean, it's, you know, I mean, cross country's been around for 25 years.
Yeah.
You know, we're just getting started, you know, so it's, I think we're doing a great thing. I think people are having fun, and it's all we can do is just keep putting on the best events we know how. You know, so it's, this is the last time it'll be a double event. It's definitely, you think it's a little bit confusing for you, imagine. You know, for me, it's just super stressful, but we've pulled it off the last 2 years. Doing a multiple event, and it's been really fun because what'll be happening is the XC guys will be cheering you on tomorrow night and vice versa.
Oh,
it's pretty cool because they stick around. So instead of it just being 100 and something enduro dudes, it's like 300 of us.
Holy.
So it makes for a way more bigger crowd. It's more fun. Something like that.
Better mark that go. Stage 4. Maybe.
Race to go to. Quit messing with that. Let's go.
Same as on the map. So the only change is stage 1 is now stage 2, and then you have a surprise stage. If you have any questions about it, I can walk through the map with you after the meeting.
Did he say surprise stage?
But just follow your friends. They'll lead you around. If you're lost, wait for me. I'll be sweeping. We're going to do 2 laps, guys. It's about 14 and a half miles total. Yesterday, we had a pretty good couple spills. And that's actually not the reason we're taking out one, guys. It's more the opportunity cost. I saw about 30 of you almost have that. So I hope everybody can respect the decision that we've made. I've talked through it with a bunch of you, and I hope you guys are so stoked. God's blessed us with some amazing weather again. Thankfully for yesterday. The timing, I think most of you were here yesterday. If you weren't, guys, you're getting in the box. Track stand, 1 foot down, track stand, go. All right, no rolling starts. Court.
Way to go, Seth.
Can I do that?
Yeah.
I think the whole power.
I agree. That's like a
certain. Seth Buckner, you're sitting in 6th place behind Wesley Crow. Here after day 1, here it is day 2, what do you expect to do different?
Well, I was trying to keep it, go easy on him the first day to keep his spirits up. So now that he finally stopped crying himself to sleep, I think he's going to try to race pretty hard today. So I think it's going to go pretty good. And if Wesley follows everything that I've taught him all these years, I think he might do okay.
There you have it. You got this.
Fuck that.
Go, go, go. Come on, let's go. Let's crank, 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 let's go.